can now claim to be the handsomest as well as biggest airport in Europe. Its £8 million air terminal building was inaugurated by President de Gaulle. A great occasion for him and the whole French nation. Orly expects 3 million passengers this year. The designers have planned for 8 million a year, 200 planes every 24 hours, and 8,000 people coming and going every busy day. Being French, the new Orly combines use and beauty. There's also the Great Southern Road, a new highway, which takes passengers to and from central Paris in half an hour. London Airport, your move next.